Lord Vader, the fleet has moved out of light speed and we're preparing to...
You have failed me for the last time, Admiral. Captain Piet.
Yes, my lord.
Make ready to land our troops beyond their energy field, then deploy the fleet so that nothing gets off the system. You are in command now, Admiral Piet.
Thank you, Lord Vader.
Darth Vader radiates the glamour of evil. He is a visual emblem of pure willpower, and that is always attractive.
There's a Darth Vader swagger. He's incredibly confident. In my neighborhood, in the inner city in Detroit, we always thought a big guy with James Earl Jones voice wearing all shiny black was the biggest pimp in the history of motion pictures.
What have you done with those plans?
He owned everything. Everybody was afraid of him. What kid isn't seduced by the idea of complete fearlessness?
Darth Vader is wish fulfillment at its finest. Here's a guy who is unstoppable. He doesn't even have to swing a punch to take you out. Plus, he's got a cape. Who doesn't want the cape?
The swirling cape. That's a big part of it. He dresses cool.
The dark characters always seem to get the cool costumes, which is to say there is a dramatic reward. There is an excitement to choosing evil, to choosing the corruption.
Oh,